okay, we know direct mail is working for us, it's an effective way for us to engage, but the process of scaling that was really kind of weighing us down. We were doing it in-house with a lot of interns, a lot of manual work. So really the key driver in working with PFL was one, looking for a partner that would help us up-level the look and feel of campaigns we were running, and two, provide us a resource that would allow us to do it in a much faster and automated way. I think the examples that they shared from the other customers that they work with, they definitely had some great brands that I admire that were already engaged with their platform. I think the other thing was making it really integrated with our existing infrastructures. As a team, we have a lot of different marketing goals. I think the number one thing that I'm always focused on is how we drive in pipeline for our sales team. And the hardest thing I think from a marketer is, especially a marketer who's often marketing to marketers, there's just so much going on and so much that they're getting through email and phone calls, and those channels are just becoming less and less effective. So for us, we were looking for a way that we could really stand out, you know, while a direct mail piece at first, you know, our CFO was like, you spent what to send this to this person? But actually, when you look at the return, because they convert so much better, the ROI on those campaigns was much higher, and the cost per lead was much less than even some digital channels that you seem low cost per click. One of the other things we found seems a little silly, it's like the bigger the better. So we've found like when we send something like physically bigger than smaller things, it converts better because it just gets that attention. I think the last thing is just really making sure that you're tightly aligned on follow-up, and the timeliness of the follow-up of what you're sending is really critical in driving those results, because you have that person's attention and their mind share for a very short period, so you need to capitalize on that. I think the one thing that really stands out about the relationship we have with PFL is they've just been a partner, right? So I feel like they have been so collaborative with us as a team. I think we can be challenging to work with because we're always trying to come up with something new and creative that people haven't done before. And I think the team that we work with at all levels has been really committed to helping us meet those challenges.